Over the past two decades, there have been several coronavirus outbreaks, notably the SARS outbreak in 2003. But this latest strain, COVID-19, is bringing much of the world to a halt.
But now scientists at UC Irvine are working on a universal vaccine that could protect against all COVID strains, even ones that have yet to emerge. News 8's Richard Allen has more on the development of this preemptive vaccine, as well as a scientific game changer in the way the vaccine could be delivered.
Well, that's right. This exciting news out of UC Irvine comes as Dr. Anthony Fauci addressed the mutant strains of coronavirus that are quickly becoming more prevalent, especially the so-called UK variant.
Bottom line, we're paying very close attention to it. There are alternative plans if we ever have to modify the vaccine.
And in the labs of UC Irvine, plans are also underway to develop a vaccine that would not only attack all variants of COVID-19, but could work on all coronavirus strains, even ones that have yet to emerge.
We cannot wait for the next outbreak, then start developing a vaccine like we did for COVID-19.
Dr. Bashir Ben-Mohamed is a professor at UC Irvine School of Medicine. His team has been working on this backup vaccine for most of the past year, receiving nearly $4 million in federal funding.
We need to develop a preemptive vaccine, then wait for the outbreak.
And based on past history, those future outbreaks are only a matter of time, according to Dr. Ben-Mohamed. The study, now in preclinical trials with mice, will generate multiple vaccines. Dr. Ben-Mohamed and his team will then pick the one most effective on coronavirus, with small-scale human trials beginning as soon as this summer.
That will protect not only for SARS-CoV-2, but it can protect also for the disease that is not here yet.
Dr. Ben-Mohamed's lab is also working on a cutting-edge way to deliver the vaccine through a patch, much like the one used to stop smoking.
That is going to be a game changer.
The cost of rolling out the vaccine is 6 times as expensive as manufacturing it. This patch could be mailed out to the most remote regions of the world, where access to vaccine clinics is limited.
If those patches work, then we are done. You know, we can vaccinate hundreds of millions of people in a matter of months.
And scientific trials with these patches are currently being carried out on mice. Now, as for the preemptive universal vaccine, if all goes as expected, a viable vaccine could be available early next year.